Hey, Mom. More videos on how to use your iPad. This time we're going to talk about a little bit, kind of an intro to doing the whole photo thing. So I showed you in a previous video how to import a photo from your email. So this time what we're going to do is just going to go right over to the photo app. And it up pops this way. And you've got a couple different ways that you can look at your photos. You can look at them individually, which is has lots and lots and lots and lots and lots of photos, right? Or you could look at them by the albums. Now, the albums were not set up, well, they're set up kind of differently. The albums don't show all the photos that you have. We've got events. Now, the events does have all the photos that you have, but they're kind of like, I've got an event, which is basically Elena, one for David, one for the Reyes family. So these were previously set up kind of as like folders for you. And then we have faces, which actually, I don't think we actually kind of made work, and then places. So you're probably going to want to use events the most. So here's the Reyes family. All I have to do is press on it, and then if I click on the image, then it pops up full size. To move to the next image, I just swipe across. Okay, so that's how we view photos. When I'm done, if I click again, then I get my navigation information, and I can go back to the Reyes family, and it shows me all the Reyes family. I can go back to events, which shows me all the events again. Here's the Bustillos family project that I made some time ago. And you click it, and it just slides on through. And if I change the orientation, remember, because I didn't do the lock, it'll flip it for however I have it, however I'm holding it. Okay? So that's how to view your photos. Now let's say you want to do something with this photo. Okay, oh, I like this photo. So let's say I want to do something with this photo. I click it to get my navigation. And you see up in the corner here, this little kind of outbound arrow. And if I click it, it asks me what I want to do. Do I want to email the photo? Or I could assign the photo to a contact in our address book. I could make this photo into your wallpaper. I could print the photo if we had a printer set up. Or I could copy the photo so that it will show up somewhere else. So emailing the photo is virtually like, well, see, I just click the email, and up pops the two. And so I'm going to go ahead and pick myself. And then it's your photo. And then the subject is high school. Okay. And then when I hit send, it sends a photo. So it may take a moment because, again, it's sending at a particular resolution. So that's how you send it. One other fun thing about photos besides we showed you before how to take a photo in and then how to send a photo is also this little thing here, the slideshow. I'm going to go ahead and go all the way out. And click the slideshow. See how that popped up? And then I could do transitions. So I could do a couple different transitions. I could do a cube. You pick one. I kind of like, let's do the origami. That's kind of fun. And then you can actually pick music. Well, if I turn the music on, then I can pick a song. And let us. And then it gives you a list of the music that you have on your computer or on this little guy here. So I'm going to go artists. Let's go with some Count Basie. And there we go. Okay, so I picked Pennies from Heaven, Count Basie, and then start slideshow. So when you're playing a slideshow like this, and obviously you may want to unfold this guy here and just stick it on its own. And you can just watch the slideshow. Now obviously it's kind of not doing a very good job cropping some of these images. And then when you're done, click it. And it stops, and you're back in the photo app, okay? So that's kind of a quick version of some really basic things that you can do with the photos. We will do another video where I can show you if you have a photo that you want to print. We've kind of figured out a way how to do that. So let's save that for another time. So this time, basically, again, we just open it up. We have all our events. We pick what we want to look at. Here's baby Jacob. Boom, and we can enjoy those. And you know, any one of these ones, I click again, slideshow. If I want the same music, start the slideshow, and it'll just show. The music that you selected with the pictures from that folder, that event. Pretty cute. Well, it's kind of a short slideshow. Okay, and I guess that's it. So we'll talk about how to print out photos in a later video. Bye.